knows all things, he knows all things. Love never fails. Okay, so we can read that passage. Take the word love and replace it with God, and we can find out exactly what God is like. I wonder what would happen if I put my own name there. Megan is patient. Whoops, I got
her. Let me try. Okay, Leana is kind. Yeah, sometimes. And is not jealous. Well, most of the time. Leana does not brag. Ouch. And is not arrogant. This is tough. Oh, your turn.
Carlie does not actively communicate. Wait, what does that mean anyway?
Let's just say that most of our actions at Camp Western could be considered unbecoming.
Oh, I had forgotten about that. Did Zachary forget all that peanut butter out of his hair? Carlie does not seek its own, is not provoked, and does not take into account our own suffering. I bet my mom and dad would agree.
Yeah, and I too, along with pretty much all of my friends. Let's see what else is. Megan does not rejoice in unrighteousness, but rejoices with the truth. Can I fit my name in this passage anywhere? Megan bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things. Megan never fails. Wow. Not only did I strike out, I think I've maybe dropped the tunes at home.
That's okay. We all have. But the good news is, God knew when this was written that we'd fall short sometimes. Nothing we've done surprises God a bit.
So is there anything we can do to show God our love?
Actually, there is. Look at what Jesus said in Mark 12:30, the first and greatest commandment. Love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your mind and with all your strength.
Now that I can just...